do a little cannonball fever here. And today we're going to do a 10 spot, which on one hand I don't really care to do because I think it's too many, but we'll give it a shot and see if I'm wrong. Maybe, hopefully I will be. Well, we'll be big. So we're doing $3 a spin, and there's the pink table at the top. You have to hit four of your numbers to hit your back. And then you have the bonus rolls up there. If we hit the three whistles, it's three times multiplier, times any win. Four times takes us into the bonus running, and five takes us into a better bonus roll. Let's get a rolling and see what we can do here. I've got my, I picked my seventh spot that I like up here, and then I did three random spots to up it to the 10. That was horrible. Well, 5 out of 10 only paid $6. That's, again, the other thing with the 10 spot. You have to hit so many of them in order to get some big wins. But if we get a bonus run, potential could be there. I don't know. We'll see.
Fireboxes appear randomly each time, and you can hit all three of them on one spin, and that raises that up. So you want to avoid the fireboxes and hit our numbers. So let's see if this 10 spin looks better for us than a 5 spin. You have to hit four numbers minimum to hit the minimum bait. Versus a 5 spot, you only need to hit 3 of your numbers. Come on. Come on. As long as we avoid the furnaces, it's okay, but there we go. There's something. 15 bucks, and we're 3 times 5. It's 15, we're even right now. So it costs us $3 to spend. Come on. Let's get like a 6 spot or something. There we go. 3, 4. Only 1. And we got 7.
Keno Life out.